15 gross things you should never, ever do in front of your boyfriend. Friend, relationships scare me, fact. Hence why I've been rocking the single life for quite a while now. It wasn't until recently that I met a guy that made me realize that maybe my heart isn't made of stone. In the past few months he's somehow managed to break down my strong independent woman wall brick by brick, and now I feel totally exposed. We are banging, regularly, on the door of being official, and the thought is a little scary. As I said, it has been a while since I've had a proper boyfriend, so I have had to familiarize myself with the rules of what's acceptable and what isn't. When you're single, it doesn't matter if you don't shave for 3 weeks, fart constantly, or go out and kiss a stranger. However, these should probably be avoided if you've got a man in your life and want to keep that man. Of course we should be ourselves, no girl should change herself for a fella, and vice versa. This being said, I am a firm believer that we should probably keep some things in our lives to ourselves, especially at the start of a new relationship. I'm sure you know the kind of shit that I'm referring to, but if not, here's a few suggestions on what you should avoid doing in front of your boyfriend. Ladies, never. 1. Talk about your number. Unless you have been a saint throughout your whole life, he doesn't want to know about how many other P's have entered your V. Even if he says that he doesn't care, he's lying. Keep it to yourself. 2. Compare him to your ex-boyfriend. Would you enjoy it if he told you an anecdote about the time he took a trip with his ex-girlfriend to Paris? Unless it was the place he dumped her after spotting you in a crowd full of people, the answer is no. 3. Hook up with someone else. I think this one speaks for itself. If you're wondering why, then you should probably take a long hard look at yourself. 4. Let him see you bleach your mustache. I'm aware that not all ladies do this, because not all ladies have to. I think men are way too fragile to handle the idea that a woman could potentially get a fuzzy mustache, so your safest bet is to keep it to yourself. 5. Pee in the shower, together. Peeing in the shower splits opinion at the best of times. You may release yourself regularly while you are on your own under a stream of hot flowing water, but if you are in there with your fella, this should be avoided. And remember ladies, this rule works both ways. No amount of soap can wash away that image from your minds.